Hello, I'm Margaret Gardner from South Africa. In less than 2 hours, I'll complete a wonderful year at Miss Universe, 1978. That's when my successor will be chosen from among the 75 contestants in this year's pageant. It's all happening here in the lovely city of Perth, Western Australia. It's probably Thursday night where you are, but here in Perth, it's already 9 a.m. Friday morning, and I just know it's going to be a very exciting day. Welcome to the Miss Universe pageant, and to Way Down Under, Perth, Western Australia.
We're going way down under, way out west, where every day is a beautiful day.
Fly via satellite from Way Down Under in Perth, Western Australia.
We're going way down under, way out west. Don't be surprised if we all want to stay.
The 28th annual Miss Universe pageant. Five contestants will compete for the Miss Universe title.
We're going way down under. It's the best. So everyone come along and let's go.
And Miss Universe will win more than $75,000 in cash and prizes.
World of wonder awaits you down under.
From the Perth Entertainment Centre, here they come, the 75 most beautiful young ladies in the universe.
Hello from way down under, way out west, where we discovered a beautiful part of the universe. We took one look and wanted to stay, because the world of tomorrow is here today. So come on way down under, it's the best, you'll meet the friendliest people.
Here is the Australian Army's 5th Military District Band and the 10th Light Horse. For the 1979 Miss Universe pageant, Miss Helen O'Connell. Our special guest, television, recording, and film superstar, Donny Osmond. Our scoring analyzer, the beautiful actress and CBS sports personality, Jane Kennedy. Our reigning queen from South Africa, Miss Universe 1978, Margaret Gardner. And here is your host, one of America's favorite television personalities, Bob Barker.